thought about returning for season 3 as Aqualad?
Man, dude, I worked so hard to make sure we got back for that. I was Googling, texting, emailing, Twittering, Instagramming. I was doing everything. I was literally making up. I made up the word Instagram just to get back on Young Justice season 3. The funny thing is that one of the first things that we bonded over was the fact that Cooper was a big fan of Young Justice. Huge, and the first thing he asked was, is it coming back?
Yeah.
You know? And
I remember the conversation where he was getting his your first time getting the wig done, I guess, when they were checking it, and you know, I was like, Khary Payton, I know that name. So I was, you know, I was in the chair waiting to do my hair. I was like, hey, he's like, so, Young Justice. And he's like, yeah, man. And that was, and then after that, then I was like, okay, seems cool. Let's talk about this. but yeah, that was the first thing we talked about and bonded over. So
And
I like to think that the kingdom is the reason.
Yeah, you know what? Came back. All the juice, man. We used all the juice to get back, get Young Justice back. We were so upset at when it was canceled because of, you know, Green Lantern movie.
Yeah.
You know, but just like Ryan Reynolds, we were able to rise from the ashes and redeem ourselves. He in Deadpool, we of Young Justice, Outsiders season 3. Coming soon.